I welcome to all of you for the another session of Graph Item, and today we are going to talk about a very common thing, that is ball, candle, plate and bangles. So here some images of these projects. So let's start with the ball decoration. Here we have taken the rubber ball and insert common pane full of bead stars. So you can create some ball decoration by inserting the common pane in the rubber ball. In this slide, you must notice a self-create wool ball. For this, we required balloon. First of all, blow the balloon and then take a wool of any color, dip in the Fevicol, and then cover the whole balloon randomly with this wool. Let it dry for 2-3 hours and it will be completely dry. Then prick that balloon and your wool ball will be ready. You can decorate your ball with the buttons, cotton, or any colorful paper, CD, or glitter. Here are some more designs to decorate the ball. First of all, you have to color the ball with any color like red, green, blue, and then take a shining colors like fabric colors, or if you have a nail paint, you can use that paint also and give a beautiful design to the balls. Even you can use earbud to decorate the ball. Next, we have candle decoration. It's a very simple task. Take a common candle, wrap it with the ribbon, or you can paint it and give some beautiful design, or you can wrap it with the tape. So many designer tape are available in the market, or you can also decorate your candle with the glitter powder. Next, we have plate decoration. You can decorate any plate, or it may be disposable or steel plate or paper plate. You have to just decorate it with the beads, the glitter or colorful paper or earbuds. Whatever decoration material you have, you try to decorate your plate with these things. Here are some examples of the painting on the plate. So you can decorate your plate by doing some painting on it and create some new design to decorate your plate. Some more examples of the plate decoration which you can use for festival also. So here some stones, colorful stones are used, beads, laces, or whatever decoration material you have, you can use to decorate your plate. So the material, as you know, we require glue if you want to paste something like your bindis, and if you want to paint, then you have to require color and brushes. So here are some more examples. Some jaipuri dupatta is using here, some laces, some beads, earbuds. So you can create your design with these materials and decorate the plate. Here is a very common item, that are bangles. So you can decorate your house by bangle also. You can make wall hanging through these bangles. Cover these bangles with the wool and paste some small mirrors on it. You can arrange them in ascending or descending order or in a diagonal form. Here is one more, a beautiful example to make a bangle yourself by adding beads or buttons to make a bangle. Then we have basket of the bangle. You have to use here cardboard for the base and cover the whole size with the bangles, and the bangles are covered with the wool. So here are some more beautiful example of the bangle craft. You can give the shape, or you can turn the bangle, broken bangle, into any shape while using the fire. In the second image, you can arrange the bangle in a vertical form. And in the third image, a CD is surrounded by golden bangles, and it's a very beautiful bangle craft. Here are some more examples. The bangles are covered with the wool and the base is cardboard and sticks. So we can make a stand, and you can keep anything in this stand. So second image is also a bangle stand, and third image is also bangle stand covered by ice cream sticks. In this first image, you must notice some broken bangles which are pasted on the bottle and the glass to give the decorative look to the bottles and the glass. In the next, we have a bangle basket. Next, we have pen stand with the different sizes of the bangles. And in the fourth image, we must notice a wall hanging from these bangles. In first image, bangle is added by X-ray, the strips of the X-ray, to give the beautiful look of the vase. Second, butterfly bangles are covered with the wool. Third, pen stand, or you can keep anything in that stand and covered by the wool. And in the last image, a basket of the bangles and decorate with the bees. In the last, I must say thank you to all of you. Please try any one project from this video. Once again, thank you to all of you.